what's up, y'all? I try to go in Starbucks to get me a goddamn on coffee. I need something to keep me up all night, cause I'm downloading 9 gigs of Sasha Grace porn, and I need something to keep my adrenaline up. So I go inside Starbucks, I ask the bishop to let me see the main menu. They hand me the main menu, I can't understand one word they're talking about on the main menu. They saying all kinds of stuff, a mocha, chocolate latte, frappuccino, mocha, toca, foco, mocha, abortion, clinic, needles, white girls' titties. I don't know what the hell they talking about. You could better understand four Mexicans breakdancing at a bus stop than the damn main menu at Starbucks. I thought this was a place to serve coffee. They serving everything else they ain't supposed to be selling. They serving ice cream. They serving sandwiches. I went inside of there. The damn woman gonna ask me, excuse me, sir, would you like a cookie? No, bitch, I want some coffee. The woman gonna look at me and then she gonna say, oh, what's that? Bitch, you don't know what coffee is and this is Starbucks? You don't know what coffee is? This is a coffee chain. That's like me going to damn McDonald's and saying, hey man, give me a Big Mac. And the nigga looking back at me and say, what the f*** is a hamburger? I said, hey, excuse me, woman. Coffee is what makes you up all day. Coffee is what you was supposed to be selling. The girl gonna say, oh yeah, we out of coffee. How the hell are you out of coffee? Then the girl gonna say, okay, I give you a 30% discount if you get the latte. I said, fine, I'ma get the latte then. I said, what's the total? The bitch gonna look at me and say, the total, $14. Your damn mind.